was the first wave when it fell, and didn't know the city had been taken as well. I saw a new star cruiser with a bogey on his tail, flip between two towers and then shower it with hail. The debris in the dead chunks, meat and metal made confetti, feed the slum rebellion when everyone was feeding pennies, still clinging to a world that wasn't theirs. The wealthy elder council left before they set the flares, and left no announcements to bring in six districts. The most fickle fell into mimicking quick mystics, slobbering their offerings down their throats in opulence. Another dead follower in good faith and confidence. What an optimist, he didn't know life lies dead by a rifle that he brought up to a drone fight. Symbol and insignia scarred upon his clothing. Your skin ain't so resilient, these charred bodies bloating. Your faith is inferior, feel my fear and loathing. My race is superior, scream both sides in hoping. Scimitar and saber make clean work of flesh, the exhibited behavior between East and West. I never learned to like nature. It makes a comeback and vines climb skyscrapers. What a shame, what a beautiful waste. But I'm sure that there's a better way to use up the space. Another challenger comes, another walker in the mist. A warrior of bone until he tied a stone to stick and built a home and doesn't roam and learn to work the land to live. And writes divine myths as to why his tribe exists. And slowly they were idolized and blinded by your shining light and guided by the violent times and blinded in their line of sight. My gods, the mightiest, with 90 tribes alive beside their right and got divided. They'll be fighting till their final times. So a box, a curse on your houses. I ain't gonna be here when they land in the cloud ship. I won't watch your demise.